what I'm talking about.
Wait!
Okay, now, from the beginning.
Get Jack and Jelly!
I'm shaking.
From the beginning.
How's it going, fellas? How are you, Maddie? It's Sean, Harrington, Jack's daddy, buddy. You look so fucking handsome.
I love you.
You're looking sharp, brother.
When he came into my life, that was maybe a couple of months before my father was diagnosed with Alzheimer's. And as we all see the progression that he took with his disease.
Hey, Matt.
Yeah.
Come here. Important question for you.
What's that?
Will you allow me to marry your daughter?
Hell yes.
Really?
Hell yeah, why?
Because I love her. I'm crazy about her.
Who's that, Julie?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you think about it? Would you approve?
Oh, hell yes. I'd approve.
So you approve?
Oh, I approve. I approve. Julie's the greatest.
Isn't she?
Yeah. She's too much. She's too much. That's what she is.
Well, that's why I'm crazy about her.
Yeah.
What else do you like about Julie?
Marry her.
I will.
Yeah, why not?
Why not?
Why not?
A few years ago, my husband, Matt, was sitting at the kitchen table with me and told me, I really hope Jack and Julie get married. He goes, because if they ever broke up, I think I would be more heartbroken than Julie.
Hi, handsome. How are you?
Hey, I'm about to marry your daughter.
Yeah. God's timing is everything. God's timing is absolutely everything, and the timing that Jack came into my sister's life and all of ours as well was probably the best possible timing that anybody could ever ask for, and there's not a doubt in my mind that that was a blessing from God.
Thank you.
I now pronounce you husband and wife, and now you may kiss your bride. Absolutely a beautiful wedding.
We wish you the best.
Absolute best.
Our wedding was very nice.
I'm happy for you. Best of luck to you guys.
Have fun.